Hey everyone, thanks for joining us today for NextRoll's first ever AWS BugBust event.
Who made all these bugs anyway?
Let's get out there and see how many bugs you can bust. NextRoll is a marketing and advertising company. This is our first AWS BugBust, a gamified way to do code reviews.
So what I hear is that we all agree that I'm going to win. My name is Miriam Pena. I represent an underrepresented group in tech. I'm a woman, I'm Hispanic, and women can also win coding competitions.
Hi, I'm Jose Hernandez. My background is in film. I'm a self-taught engineer, so I've been winging it for about 20 years now.
My name is Chris Evans. I like playing video games, swimming, piano.
Let's get to it.
Setting up AWS BugBust is really straightforward. You just connect your GitHub account, create a new event. Behind AWS BugBust is Amazon Code Guru, which is really the DeepML magic.
Code Guru is sort of code gardening, I would call it. Finding the things that are taking root and will become a problem over time.
Each bug will have a different point value based on how difficult it is to squash. 15 developers have chosen to participate, and the one with the most points at the end of 6 hours wins.
My fixed bugs is still zero. You have 19 points.
I'm 1 point behind Chris. Yes! I'm the number one.
All bugs must be destroyed.
Oh my goodness, he's close.
The results are in. Coming in at second is Miriam. This was very close the entire time, but first place, Chris. Congratulations to everybody.
It feels good.
Yeah, second. That's great.
We got 55 bugs squashed. Good outcome for 6 hours of work, I'd say.
The repository I work on doesn't have any bugs anymore, so I'm pretty happy about that.
Working together to get rid of bugs in the code base. It was really a bonding experience for us. Yes!
Code review is just extremely important. We'll always have humans as part of that process, but having machine learning that can help is really invaluable.
You've been working in this code for years and you think you know it, and then suddenly Code Guru comes in and it points you at this place where you forgot to close your file descriptor. And it's kind of mind-blowing.
For a lack of being able to go grab a sandwich or a beer with a coworker, we've been needing things like this. I joined a chess club, but I would personally rather fix bugs with my coworkers.